What's up everybody, Scarecrow297 here, and I'm back with another Monster Hunter World video, and today we're gonna be continuing on with the story, and we're gonna be hunting, or trying to capture the Zora Magdaros. So I think we have to go talk the handler up here. Alright, let's get the quest. Eat something. Points. What do we got here? Do that one. Alright, let's go.
Help him. Work faster, you slack dog.
Quite a sight.
Just wait till we're finished.
Soon, I hope.
The Second Fleet always delivers.
This is gonna work.
Chief! Commander!
So?
We'll get it ready by morning, I promise.
I'll hold you to it. When the time comes, you know what to do. The operation will commence at daybreak.
Sounds like we got our work cut out for us, eh, old man?
By next moonrise, Zora will be in chains.
Go.
Get to your posts now.
Thank you. beast.
Use the cannons and ballistae. Wear the beast down. If you've been wounded, retreat to the rear camp.
Get some of this. This ammo. That's working. That cannon. You know, it only need to get to a cannon. Load the cannons.
Thank you.
put these cannons in there. One more shot, mate. On this gun. Cannons, mate. Barrel load it. What cores, mate? This one?
That's one of those cores! Attack it!
Let's that. Not supposed to like it. Go to the top.
Okay.
stay right here at night. Never hunted a beast like this before. Secrets around here. Anything else over here? His head in.
Restrain this beast! Ready your one-shot binders!
Okay.
Oh.
Hunters, you need to get up on the Zoro Bankeros
crap.
Get ready to provide support. Hunters, under Zora's back now.
I've had that late flight here before. What are you guys doing here? Get out of here! Big beast! Of the beast.
Gather around.
Let's get council underway. First, your reports. Where do we stand right now?
Since it breached the Great Ravine, we've lost track of it, sir. The situation has made it quite difficult for us. However, I think we have a chance to salvage the situation if we can pick up its trail on the other side.
We've got some good news from the field team on that front. Tectonic movement from when Zora passed through created a fissure in the Great Ravine. That fissure is our ticket to catching up with the beast.
There's no point. We exhausted our supplies during the last operation, even if we did track it down. There's no way we'll be able to pull off anything of that scale.
Hmm. Then what should we do, Commander?
We'll have to send a ship to the Guild.
A ship?
But with the skies and seas the way they are.
It doesn't matter. We cannot proceed without notifying the Guild of the situation. We should send word and wait for their decision. Captain, can I count on you?
Never you worry, sir. I've been watching the sea
guy, he's seen a crack in a two.
Chance to tame her again.
It seems that the fissure in the Great Ravine has not only given us a path, but an opportunity as well. Together, we're going to brave whatever lies on the other side and find Zora Magdaros' trail. Hunters, head to the Great Ravine. May the Sapphire Star light your way. Dismissed.
Hey, partner. Let's go on an expedition out in the Great Ravine. I'll tag along.
Alright, guys. I think that's going to end this video for now. Stay tuned later for more story videos featuring me and maybe Lord Zed. So we're going to be working on getting new armor and equipment. Probably offline. Not recording. So we can get better armor and gear and equipment. Take on future monsters and story missions. So until then, see you in the next video. Peace out.